Raw.
Wow.
Huh? What is this? Luca, are you all right? What happened?
Oh, something happened.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I finally get to meet you.
It talked properly.
What? No way. Soup can talk. Huh? What are you talking about? Sounds like his usual poo-pooing to me. Then it's just me. I guess I can understand what he's saying now.
Patavon.
My mommy can't remember my real name, so she just calls me Soup for short.
I see. Nice to meet you too, then.
20 years ago, there was a coup d'etat in Spring House.
Oh, more conspiracies!
Arsh, the holy maiden of the time, was killed during the chaos.
No.
Her daughter, Cloche, went missing.
Arsh? Cloche?
5 years later, Cloche returned to Grand Belhal with the knight who was caring for her. However, they had already swapped holy maidens.
Swapped?
Though there's not enough evidence to prove it. Hello for the first time. I'm honored to meet you, our blessed holy maiden.
Lucas, the holy maiden! Oh no!
My name is Chester. Please remember me. Today will be a day to carve into history. The current Grand Bell is a sham. They declared war on the goddess. As this mural shows, she keeps this world alive. Her death means the death of this world. This is just insane. I want to restore the government and bring true peace to this world.
Ooh.
But to normalize the Grand Bell Hall, we need your great powers.
My powers?
Stop right there, Chester.
We've come to stop you.
You're...
It's been a while, hasn't it? You were rather ambitious the other day, trying to kill Lady Cloche. We know you were behind the coup. Surrender to us and you'll see trial.
Long time no see, Sir Leglius. Ah, the Maiden of Disaster is with you.
Such behavior is unbecoming of a former member of the Grand Bell.
Tell me, Sir Leglius, who do you think is the real sinner here? You or me? I know all about the inhumane acts that you and the Grand Bell have done. If I were to reveal them to the public, what do you think they would say?
I think they would ask if you really have the goddess on your side.
I've heard the rumors too. However, one thing I know is true. Everything I've done has been in the name of the goddess.
Goddess this, goddess that, blah blah blah.
Lady, please, lend us your powers.
I'm sorry. I don't understand anything right now.
Hey, I don't know what your problem is, but leave Luca out of it. She's shocked enough as it is. You're only gonna confuse her more.
What's your name?
Croy Bartell.
Please excuse my rudeness. I did not fully understand the lady's feelings. I shall come visit her another day.
Luca, are you okay?
Yeah.
I'm glad you're all right. Come on, let's go home.
Thank you.
See? I was right. She's the Holy Maiden. The real one, I mean. If we get her on our side, the Sacred Army can't be stopped.
You're right.
Huh. Aren't you happy?
Gaining the true Holy Maiden and overthrowing the Grand Bell are only the means.
What do you mean?
Our goal is to implement the treaty between the Imperial House and the Goddess. That's the true revolution. Our plans have only just begun.
A treaty with her? Huh? Oh well, I don't get all that political stuff, but I'll bring her to you, okay?
Don't. Rather, I prefer you not to take so many risks.
What? I want to be helpful too, because I love you.
Aww.
Don't even joke about such things.
Oh, why not? You don't like me?
I'm sorry, Amory.
Could it be that you're still in love with Sonya? Come on! How long are you gonna pine over someone who's passed away?
I'm sorry.
Fine, forget it. You can wait for her for the rest of your life.
Wow, such political intrigue.
I'm sorry, Amari. I don't want to involve you in this. Sonya was...
So much political intrigue. So much drama. Oh, man. It's all mixed into one. Only in Art to Let It Go 2. And 1. And 3. Okay. Oh, back. Voice acting. She looks like she's out like a light. Looks like she was pretty tired. I'm glad there's nothing wrong with her. You worry too much about her way too much. I think she's actually pretty strong. You're probably right, but I can't help myself. I'm gonna check on her. Well then, care to spit it out yet, Miss Amari? Spit out what? You're hiding something, taking Luca to the Enna Palace ruins. She was gonna sneak off and go there anyway. I was just came along to protect her. I'll leave it as that for today. Luca, I bet you're really shocked. Just get some rest. Hey, look, it's a bell. What is this place? A dream? Luca! Scoop! Hey, Scoop, where are we? I woke up here all alone. I don't know, I just kind of appeared here all of a sudden. It does not seem like kind of familiar though. This is a mystery. So, you don't know either? Well, at least I'm able to understand you now. Yeah, it's great. I was going borderline emo there for a while. Huh? But you don't have long enough bangs to be emo. I was referring to nobody being able to understand me. Oh, I get it now. So where did you come from, originally? I don't know. Well, do you have other friends? I don't know. How did you meet Amari? I can't remember not being with her. You really don't know much, do you? I'm sorry, but trust me, I'm way better at multiple choice tests. Right, I feel kinda sleepy. This place is pretty comfortable. Yeah, you're right. It's like I was depressed about my mom and the whole maiden thing, but being here, it feels like none of that matters now. Luca? Oh, well, before we go exploring, let's take a nap. Luca. Luca, are you there? Lady Cloche. Phew, you've been asleep there for a very long time. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make you worry. It's alright. Croy and I have been taking turns watching over you. What isn't alright is how you ran off, leaving just a single letter behind. We had to come to Enna to find you. I'm sorry. Last night, I overheard my mom saying she wasn't really my mother, and I thought I might find some clues about my real mom at the ruins. So, I just had to come here. I see, I'm sorry. Perhaps if you've written that in the letter. It's alright, I feel kind of better now. Now that I know the truth, my entire childhood makes sense. We were poor and I wasn't really her daughter, but she had to feed me. Oh, but I'm really sorry for causing you so much trouble. Are you upset? No, it's not that I'm upset per se. Oh, okay, good. But I'm surprised. I didn't think you'd come out here to help me. I wanted to repay my debt for helping me yesterday. Oh, of course. By the way, yes, what is it? That conversation with Chester earlier. No, never mind. Oh, voice acting. Yep, I'm fine now. I'm sorry I made you worry. No, it's all right. As long as you're okay. Thank you. You're so nice. I love you. Well, now that you're all better, let's get going. Oh, is that the sweet cell of jealousy I smell? Luca and Amari joined your group. Yay, we have two rabbit tails again. Where are we now, anyways? Oh yes, we are in Enna. Okay, time to go back, save, and I think that's all I'll do for now. So yeah, revelations. We are... Luca might be the real maiden. Yep. So I think that's it for today, and see you next time on Let's Play Art to Let It Go 2! Bye!